one time on Madison Avenue, we were sitting out in front of 7-Eleven and trying to get people to purchase 40s for us. We were, I don't know, like mid-teenage years, still too young to even attempt to buy it in Lakewood. But we ended up finding a guy who, for some reason, he didn't want to buy us 40s, but he said that he'd get us a case. So, you know, whatever, we go for it. And guy's normal, enough looking, you know. Goes in, buys us our beer, walks out, and kind of keeps walking, but he's like, come on. So we follow him, and he goes into the stoop of the apartment building that was right next to where 7-Eleven was. It's got like a, you know, where you go in and ring the buzzer to go up and everything. It's like that. So we get in there, and the guy's like, hey, do you guys mind if I have a beer with you? And, you know, we're like, yeah, cool, whatever. And, there were a couple of us there. I'm not really 100% on who all it was. I think it was, I'm pretty positive Mike and Brian were there, and I think Joey might have been there too. I don't know. But anyways, we're all sitting there drinking a beer in this hallway. And the guy, all of a sudden, out of nowhere, just, like, starts emptying his pocket and throwing shit on the ground, and he goes, take everything I have, just don't rape me. Yeah, that's what he said. And then he just runs out the fucking door, leaving three or four teenagers sitting inside, like, what the fuck just happened?